Good morning, and thank you for coming out on such a wonderful day and sharing such a special occasion for PWAC. I've had the pleasure of representing a few different roles throughout the building of this wonderful facility. As the junior project manager during construction, as the asker of many stupid questions, and finally, the recipient of a practical joke. On a sincere note, there are numerous people I personally want to thank for the great work they did during the construction phase of this project. Margaret Gayard of the Pueblo Development Foundation, who put up with me, helped me understand what it takes to deliver a project like this on time and on budget, well, nearly budget. And not only did she teach me construction, but I also learned a few new words, none of which I can use today. It has truly been a pleasure to work with our main contractor, H.E. Whitlock, and in particular, Mickey and Justin Bonner. I hope they feel the same and that we both learned so much from each other, and I now consider it a real privilege that I get to call them friends. There are also some other subcontractors that did such an amazing job that they deserve a special mention. Pueblo Electric, with Ronnie and his guys Ken, Armando, and Drew. KLI Landscaping, with Ken and Tom. Flowride Plumbing, with Rick, Sean, and Luke. And even though H.E. Whitlock did a tremendous job in the construction of this building, the true strength will come from the people within it and the effort put forth by them. We have brought together a team of focused individuals, dedicated and excited to be part of this opportunity. Leading this way are Aaron and Chico. They have put in countless hours these past months to ensure the facility was ready for production. And we wouldn't be where we are today without the help we received from Christoph and Alex from Bruegel. And our assembly team, as you'll witness today, is poised for production and growth thanks to the training provided by Mike Marks from Rockland. In all honesty, this plan came together with a tremendous effort of too many people to name, including excellent community engagement throughout, particularly the Pueblo Workforce Center and Steve Churak, the Pueblo Community College and Patty of Gavek and her team. I believe we have a great core team, and we know with the support of PWAC USA and our colleagues in Austria, PWAC Traction Chain will be a resounding success.
Is this the real life? Is this just fantasy? Caught in a landslide, no escape from reality.
We will win.
crowd like this. It's really awesome, people, to create an opening such as this. He would like to thank all the subcontractors. And it's long to go, so here we go.
To introduce our next speaker, Mr. Egid Peng, owner and CEO of PWAG.